I'm here at the clubhouse at Desert Springs with Dan Wheeldon. Dan's cricket operations manager at Derbyshire County Cricket Club. Dan, your first time at Desert Springs, how have you found it?
No, we've found it excellent, to be honest. Everybody here has been very helpful. The facilities are excellent. The accommodation should have been looked after very well. The feedback I've got from the lads has been overwhelmingly good. We've really enjoyed it.
How did you find the booking process and getting booked in and everything?
No, that was great. You know, yourself and Julia were very helpful. Any questions or amendments that we had were dealt with quickly. We were very happy with that.
In terms of the facilities, you will have been to a lot of other places. How have we compared with other places Derbyshire have been to?
No, they're great. The nets are really good. We turned up on the first day not really knowing what we were going to find. And we were pleased to see they were white as a sheet. They were coming through nicely. The batters were certainly licking lips. Couldn't wait to get the pads on. Then out on the main ground again, the wicket's nice. Got a good outfield to practice on. And a lot of space. Everything we need here, really.
In terms of the future then, this is only a short visit this time. What are your thoughts about a future visit?
Yeah, no, I've spoken to Houts already back at HQ and he's keen that we explore the option of coming again next year if possible. Like I say, the feedback's been overwhelmingly good. Perhaps the trip this time has been a little bit short, but we might add a few days on next time and we can really get a good hard week and a half of practice out here before the season kicks in.
Now, you've worked the boys pretty hard. I think they've done every session and just you've only given them one afternoon off.
Yep.
How did they find the sort of their leisure time, the things for them to do?
Yeah, that's great. Some of the lads were out on the golf course. Probably regretted it halfway around in the heat, but they said that the course was excellent. We've had some lads have hired bikes and gone off riding. R.S.&C is a bit crazy, did a big long run. Some people went to bed. So now there's things for everybody to do. There's stuff if you want to get active and get out. I know there's a couple of towns nearby. But there's plenty to be doing with the downtime.
Okay, Dan, thanks very much. Have a safe journey back and we'll see you next year.
Cheers.